Pan Am. Be here.
Be who? Get you anything?
Be where?
How did you even get this number?
From Rogue.
Great. Fuck. Where's that old warhorse want to kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch in your car? Getting him back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
You want trouble?
Yeah.
Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Agree to help me, we'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose someone else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
One guy I gotta talk to. A corpo traveling by corp convoy.
No, I don't do abductions. Besides, you'd need many more bodies and heaps of gear to take a convoy.
It's just one AV. Planned route will take it over Jackson Plains.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. You got a deal?
I don't know. I... Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my authority back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirty-eating bastard. I'll strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. Thing is... Motherfucker screwed me over. Boss, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Boss, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, Boss. You won't regret this. Okay, I have bought us some time.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see somebody on the plan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Know what? Screw Rogue. Can't see why you even care.
'Cause I need the money.
Don't let her push you around. She's not the only fixer in town.
Yet you're only here because she's sent you.
But I'm not the one bitching about her.
You don't know her. Not at all. Did she tell you she was the one to bring me and Nash together? Did she tell you it slipped her mind to mention Nash was Raph and Shiv?
Might not have known that side of him.
So make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. Her plan. That's it. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth.
The cat dragged in. Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you two.
Who's this?
My babysitter. Hey, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Penny. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
Now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
We'll manage without them.
Shut it. Don't be a dick, Mitch. Help me.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance, but Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in. Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Okay, we have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Ravens. And we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Down Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffins will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay. burners, but there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards! Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So, classic route. Good old diversion. You know it.
First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
The cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
We wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. And my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Thank you.
I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got them. Sixth Street awaits
word. Just listen to me, for fuck's sake. I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
A Nash hunt wasn't part of our deal.
Only because I thought he would show up in Rocky Ridge.
But he didn't. Might not even be in their hideout.
I know he's there, V. That fucking Raffin cheated me. I can't just let it go. I can't. Do you really not understand that?
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Alta Caldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to them first.
But if they had it, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Yeah.
happy? Almost.
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the 6th Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were out chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck! Let's get out of here.
One bitter cold bitch, that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Huh. Never that. But she's no...
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
This should be fun.